Hi, it's Mike with TSI. Today we're going to take a quick sample in the classification mode with the new AeroTrak Plus A100. All we have to do is make sure we're in sample mode, make sure we're in classification sample mode, make sure we've got the right zone pulled in and location, and click Start. Once the sample has initiated, the light bar shows a solid blue to indicate that it's initiated. It'll start flashing once particles are sensed. If no particles are sensed, it'll stop flashing. If you hit an action or an alert limit, we only have action limits in classify, you'll get a red alarm. We've got status bars showing the sample time remaining. We can change our column headings in sample on both columns. We can look at raw, we can look at concentration per foot, or we can also look at alert limits if we'd like to, or action limits. We heard a lot from users who talked about how complicated it was to take samples for classification. The A100 makes it easy because the programming menus are super simple and intuitive to use. And when you are sampling, the features of the instrument make it impossible to miss an out of tolerance. You can also look at the sample tracker and see which location you're sampling. And as you sample these locations, they'll change colors to indicate progress through the sample parameters. That's how easy it is to take a sample in classify mode using the new A100. Thanks for watching.